I am Shubha. This is my animal cell model. There are two parts of this cell, nucleus and cytoplasm. Inside nucleus there is chromatin, and inside cytoplasm there are many other things. Let us see what are they. Golgi apparatus, rough endoplasmic reticulum. It is called as rough endoplasmic reticulum because the ribosomes have been attached to the endoplasmic reticulum, so it's called rough endoplasmic reticulum. These are the ribosomes. This is the microtube, and here is the mitochondria. It is the powerhouse of the cell. The nucleus is the head of the cell. Thank you.